I was just looking.
Is an exclamation mark in there? Are you looking for the actual quest? Not that I don't enjoy random fucking stuff.
Log of apartment, the Crimson Vulcan.
House
down the road. As per the instructions of Private Vulcan. I suspect some minor power fluctuations in a couple of the tubes. But Primus Dolmen assures me these are within acceptable tolerance level. I was instructed to report to Stasis. House Almaroon is to be stored in one of the upper stasis chambers. I imagine the tombs themselves offer more protection than one of the stasis pods, so I've decided to stay here. As long as there's assistance on this tomb, naturally. That's how to make a difference between these soul sparks surviving versus perishing. May the Guardian.
We got company!
Is this what I'm wondering. Kind of feels like it. I think we just get out of here. There's a longer one there. Was the thing we needed to go to the last area? Yeah. Is there any more crazy shit in here? Because it kind of looks like there will be, because this place is still huge left. Just like water heads in. Dungeons and found the quest item, but there's, if we follow the right wall, there's still some area that we haven't looked at. Just gotta make sure we don't follow too closely. Yeah. It's like that area is just completely miscovered, so I don't think we can go that way. Even though it's like on the map. This looks climbable? crap there. It like looks like there's a whole area past there, but it's covered in the fog, so I like it. It feels like if we go that way. Okay, yeah, it actually looks like the map does end just a little bit further out. So that's like all false terrain. Got it. There was iron back here. That's something. Alright, looking at the big map. Yep, there's just a tiny bit of black that's unlikely to hide anything on the way back to going to the prison area and presumably handing this dude this quest item.
You sure we can't go this way?
Yeah, so like when the mist is the edge, you notice like there is terrain, but then the minimap is ended. Like you can see on the minimap there's nothing past there. It's kind of weird. Probably their way of like letting us have an overworld area without giving us an infinitely large overworld area. Is the button to mark things?
I do it with my roll.
Everyone okay?
No.
I'm alive, just not okay. Before he even got close to me. What the hell? I was 10 feet up and I was already on my head. Majorly low on long game somehow.
Yeah, I just want to be in there.
Everyone okay? Reloading! Incoming!
It does figure I'd be playing the guy whose main feature is that they can reduce armor weight, and then we our only good amulet reduces armor weight.
Sure.
Yeah?
Just make me redundant, why don't you?